What is up, guys? First episode of Farming Simulator 19. I hope you enjoy. I hope you're all doing okay and staying safe and that. And that. So. Right, so we need to do some, well, we need to get this back. So my question is to all of you, what's your favourite best map and what's your favourite mod? Leave your comments down in the comment thing. Comment down below. For best mods. Mine is Seasons and Maps. Sandy Bay when it gets released on consoles. Whoa. Yes, guys, I will show you my. Basically, it's mine and my mate's map. Josh and mine farm. Right, this is the upper view. And yes, we do own the big field on the map. It's quite nice. But we're deciding to take these trees out soon, maybe. And that. But. Where am I going? Yeah, we just need to do some seeding. And check on the animals later. And that. So if I flick. If you're on PlayStation 4, you can join us if you want. My game tag name is LiamJenkins1996. And if you've got one more, put your game tag in the comment down below and I will add you and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And yes, I'm gonna see this myself. Leave a comment as well saying how long you play, how long before you have been playing Farming Simulator. I've been playing it since I've been playing it since about 2013 coming up. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this first episode. I know it's going to be a little bit boring, a bit feeding, but tomorrow we're going to be doing a lot more. Most of you will say change the drum beat to the track one. To my opinion, I don't like using it with it. I think it's a little bit tricky, but that's my own opinion. But yeah, let's get some first person shot. One of this game is so relaxing and it's fun as well. I do most of this myself, then we'll put it in the car. Maybe. I haven't got that many jobs to do until tomorrow. And let me know where you're from around the world. Drop it in the comments. And please hit that like button and subscribe. It will help the channel as well. And if we can get 1,000 subscribers, I will do a face reveal. But in the future, I will be giving 3 DLCs away for this game. So there is hope in this channel. I own this land anyway, so like I said, if you're on PlayStation 4, you're welcome to come and help us. As long as you've got the Borgo DLC installed, that's the only DLC we're using. We don't really do your login because I can't get on with login. And yeah. And yeah, we're not playing with demons at the moment, not just yet. know most of you play on PlayStation in the group. I'm in the group. And then. Plus you can hear the engine going over the roof, because you can't hear that. You can't really hear anything, can you? Well, I'll do another headland, and I'll stick this in the work. We are doing, we may be getting some pigs soon as well. What's everyone's plans for the weekend? I have a special weekend coming up. I'll be hopefully live streaming a new, well, not a new game, a base game, data game. Should be live if I can be, hopefully it should be Saturday. I'll be live. And maybe Sunday I might be live on Farming Simulator 19. Hopefully if I can get it to work. one more pass and then just shove that on the marker. So I really hope you farming people out there hope you liked this first episode, and I hope you like the episodes of Farm Together as well. I hope you have. The views and the likes I've had on them, it's unbelievable. Now we need to clean up a mess. We forgot the ball. I forgot to stick the ball in there. Hang on. What'd you buy on? Do you have to go and buy on? Obviously you do then, because I can't find the trigger to buy. It doesn't matter anyway. So the animal ones. just gonna do the last bit of this until tomorrow. So, this is the end of one of the episodes. I just want to say, stay safe, stay home, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.